attorneys are MC Ren, Ice Cube, and Easy Motherfucking E. Order, order, order. Ice Cube, take the motherfucking stand. Do you swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth, so help your black ass?
You goddamn right.
Won't you tell everybody what the fuck you gotta say?
Fuck the police coming straight from the underground. A young nigga got it bad cause I'm brown. And not the other color, so police think they have the authority to kill a minority. Fuck that shit cause I ain't the one for a punk motherfucker with a badge and a gun to be beaten on. And thrown in jail, we can go toe to toe in the middle of a cell.
Fucking racist for what? Maybe it's because I kick so much butt I kick ass. Or maybe cause I blast on a stupid ass nigga when I'm playing with the trigger of an Uzi or an AK. Cause the police always got something stupid to say. They put out my picture with silence. Cause my identity by itself causes violence or even with the criminal behavior. Yeah, I'm a gangster, but still I got flavor. Without a gun and a badge, what do you got? A sucker in a uniform waiting to get shot by me or another nigga. And with a gat, it don't matter if he's smaller or bigger. And as y'all know, E's here the rule. Whenever I'm rolling, keep looking in the mirror and it's on cue, yo, so I can hear a dumb motherfucker with a gun. And if I'm rolling up the 8, he'll be the one that I take out and then get away while I'm driving off laughing. This is what I'll say. Fuck the police.
Jurious finds you guilty of being a redneck, white bread, chicken shit motherfucker.
Wait, that's a lie! That's a goddamn lie!
Get him out of here!
I want justice!
Get him the fuck out of my face!
I want justice!
Out right now!
Fuck you, you black motherfucker!
Fuck the police! Fuck the police! Fuck the police!
I'm rich, bitch!